When a conductor is carrying alternating current or AC, this current is not uniformly distributed over the whole cross-section of the conductor. The current tends to concentrate near the surface of the conductor. This is called the skin effect, and that's the topic for today's video. Hi, I'm Benila and you're watching The Learning Curve. AC current flows mainly at the skin of the conductor, between the outer surface and the level called the skin depth. Skin depth depends on frequency. As frequency increases, the current flow moves to the surface, resulting in less skin depth. Similarly, as frequency decreases, the skin depth increases. When the frequency is zero, there is no skin effect in the conductor. This means the current is uniformly distributed over the whole cross-section of the conductor. Zero frequency refers to DC. Therefore, in DC, there is no skin effect. The useful cross-sectional area or effective cross-sectional area of the conductor will be more when the DC current flows through it and less when the AC current flows through it. Since the resistance of the conductor is inversely proportional to the area, the conductor resistance is more for AC than for DC. More resistance leads to more power loss. Now the main question is, why the AC tends to flow only on the surface of the conductor? For easy understanding, let's consider this solid conductor is made up of several thin conductors, each carrying a small part of the current. When a current flows through the conductor, a magnetic field is created. The strength of the magnetic field depends on the magnitude of the current. The magnetic field generated follows any changes in the current. From Faraday's law of induction, this change in magnetic field induces an electromotive force or voltage in the conductor. This induced voltage has the effect of opposing the change in current. This tendency of an electrical conductor to oppose a change in the electric current flowing through it is called inductance. The interesting fact here is the current in one conductor can induce a voltage in the neighboring conductor. Thus, the strands near the center are surrounded by a great magnetic field and hence have a greater inductance than that near the surface. The high reactance of the inner strands cause the alternating current to flow near the surface of the conductor. This crowding of current near the conductor's surface is called the skin effect. The skin effect varies with the diameter of the conductor. The skin effect is less in thin conductors and more in thick conductors. This is one of the advantages of stranded conductors. Here, instead of a single solid conductor, several thin wires called the strands are twisted together. Therefore, skin effect is less for stranded conductors. That's all for today. Bye. See you in my next video.